Listen, cutie, don't get nervous just because you read a book. You're as dumb as you ever were.
You think so, huh?
Yeah, but I don't mind. You know why? Because you're the greatest...
Oh, leave me alone, Harry!
Come here!
No!
I never seen you like
this! I never seen like this! I feel like I want to go away from...
Where?
I don't know.
Well, I'll wind up here in a couple of weeks. We'll go to Florida, maybe.
Leave me alone!
You know what I think? I think you're gone nuts.
Maybe.
All right, calm down.
I can't.
Why not?
I don't know. I just know I hate my life. There's a better kind. I know it. And if you read some of these books, you know it, too. Maybe it's right what you say. I'm still dumb. But I know one thing I never knew before. There's a better kind of life than the one I got. Who are you?
I suppose you think you'd have been better off with that lousy saxophone player.
At least he was honest.
He was a dime a dozen chumps.
He worked for a living, that's one thing.
I worked since I've been 12 years old. Nobody never give me nothing.
If a man goes and robs a house, that's work, too.
In my whole life! In my whole life, I never robbed a house! What are you talking about?
You can hardly understand anything, can you?
Get off that high horse, you dumb little pot!
You! Menace!
I picked you up out of the gutter, I can throw you back there. You never had a decent meal until you met me.
Yeah, but I had to have it with you. You eat terrible, you got no manners. Taking your shoes off all the time, that's another thing. And picking your teeth. You're just not couth!
I'm as couth as you are!
And that cheap perfume you put on yourself.
Cheap? I don't own nothing cheap except you.
You don't own me? Nobody can own anybody. There's a law says...
What do I care what the law says? If I was scared of the law, I wouldn't be where I am.
Where are you?
All right, you talk enough. You don't like it here? Beat it! Wait a minute! First this.
Not now.
Right now.
No.
Come here.
I'm not signing anything till I know what I'm signing from now on.
Do what I'm telling you.
Harry, please don't. No.
All right, now go on, blow. I don't want you blowing around here, that's what. I've been too good to you. You don't appreciate it, nothing. So go on, blow, sit in the park bench and learn how to behave. Go on, beat it. This way out.
I gotta put something on.
Well, hurry it up. I don't want you around here like this. You bother me.